Kayla, and today I have a Christmas video for you, which is exciting because it's Christmas and Christmas is like flying. And I apologize in advance for the bells because they are very noisy, I know, and if they distract you, I'm sorry. If you guys can't already tell, Christmas is my favorite season to decorate for. I decked out my room in lights and things, and I want to share those things with you. These bells are really distracting, and I don't want to distract you guys anymore, and I talk with my hands a lot, so I'm sorry. So let's get right into the DIYs.
So for the first DIY, this is everything you will need. The first step is just to take that big burlap sheet and clip it into the clipboard. And then I'm just taking some photo paper, cutting them down to the size I would like, and then numbering them 1 to 24 for 24 days before Christmas. So after clipping 24 to the board, I just put this envelope on the back of my clipboard just to hold the other numbers, and then added a piece of paper that said days until Christmas, and I did a little decorating. And then the last step, I just added a cute little bow to the top, and you are done. Voila. So for DIY number two, this is everything you will be needing. And then the first step, I'm just going ahead and measuring and cutting how long I want my string, because this is how long your balls are going to fall down, which just sounded really dirty. And then I just tied it and taped it to the inner part of the frame. And then I attached all the balls just by tying a knot on the end of the other side of the string. And then, like the other DIY, I just taped a cute little bow to the top, and you were done. This year I've got to be smart. Oh, so for the third DIY, I literally just took this picture from Pinterest, and I had pre-painted my popsicle stick before off camera, and then I had just laid it out like the picture shows and hot glued everything together. It is that simple, it is that easy, and it's so cute! So I have this stuff laying around, and this isn't from Pinterest, but I just took some pillow and pillow fluff and stuffed a penguin in there and put some lights. And literally, guys, this is my favorite out of all these DIYs, and you guys can use this as a really cool gift idea for kids or even for families who love decorating and decor and stuff like this. And it's just so cute, and I'm so excited. And later you can just snuggle with the penguin if you don't want to leave it in a basket all year. But yeah. So for the last DIY, this is everything you will need. So just start off by painting your terra pot, or your terracotta pot, what is it called? I don't know. So start off by painting two coats. This dries pretty fast. And then I hot glued some pom-poms as the earmuffs, and then a pipe cleaner to attach them. And then I hot glued some string to our snowman to act as a scarf.
They'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town.
Then I took some light pink paint and on my finger, and I just dabbed it on to make our snowman some rosy cheeks from being out in the snow all day. And with an orange chalkboard marker I'm using for the nose, and then a black Sharpie for the eyes and the mouth. And then you are done, your happy little terracotta pot snowman. Walking in a winter
wonderland. hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up if you liked it. And if you guys try any of these things, please tag me on Instagram and Twitter. I want to see what you guys do. My links will be in the description box below. So I hope you guys have a great day, night, year, minute, hour, Christmas. Don't eat yellow snow. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye! Bye.